My brother showed up to my house after being evicted by our mom, and this happened. This man's ended up sneaking into our mom's room. 30 minutes later, our mom pulled up out of nowhere.